First, we will discuss what is the meaning of braking capacity and making capacity. First, we will discuss braking capacity. Braking capacity. Braking capacity means it is a circuit breaker, and then the circuit breaker consists of two contacts. They are movable, and another one is fixed contact. This is fixed one, and another one is movable contact. As normal switch circuit breaker is like this position. It is called as normal circuit breaker. It is flowing 10 amperes input, and then output is 10 amperes. In case any fault in the system, it breaks the contact like it is their high current produced in short circuit condition. It will operated. It is high current value of, example, 20 amps, and there is high operated. Maximum current flows in the circuit breaker, then contacts will be separate as shown above figure. That is known as braking capacity. And next one is making capacity.